It's huge. It's huge. We came off of a loss last week, and we were working hard in practice, rolling like a team, and we're trying to get it now. Well, in practice, we worked harder on our blocking because it seemed like we weren't blocking as good, and speed drills a lot. Line was making huge holes, open space. Felt good to use my speed in adversity. Not to panic, stay strong, work together as a team. We're family. You know, it gets to you. It gets to you. But I'm grateful for that. I came out hard and we had a great game and a great. SU's looking a lot. Dixie State, BYU. But no one's really offered me yet, but they're looking. They're coming to my games and watching. Practice harder. Line has to keep communicating with each other. Hit it hard. Don't take any plays off. We hope to beat Salem next week and keep rolling like a storm to the playoffs.